Billionaire Sir Richard Branson is expanding his air empire with Virgin Galactic, set to become the first commercial enterprise to take tourists into space.
I remember as a teenager just dreaming of one day being able to go into space myself, and really then waiting for NASA to develop spaceships that would enable you and me to be able to go into space. Anyway, it never happened, so in the end I decided, you know, maybe I need to build my own spaceship.
Branson wants as many people as possible to see the Earth from space, to appreciate just how unique it is, and to enjoy the ride of their lives.
They'll be taken up 60,000 feet by the mothership. They'll then go 2,500 miles an hour in 10 seconds. They'll have one hell of a rush as they head off into space. They'll become astronauts.
His team believes the venture will help develop environmentally friendly energy sources, as well as far lighter air vehicles.
Our new White Knight 2 mothership for Virgin Galactic will actually be able to carry nearly 14 tons of weight underneath it. It'll do that with about the efficiency of a large American SUV truck.
Virgin Galactic president Will Whitehorn sees the company becoming the space truckers of the future. The mothership could bring down the cost of ferrying satellites, carry commercial operations into space, and even help to clean the planet by moving ventures like computer server farms beyond the atmosphere.
If we could take all the ground infrastructure of IT and put server farms in space instead, solar powered, we'd take out one of the biggest causes now of CO2 going into the atmosphere.